I have no problem with them capturing a stronghold and then getting a 30-second UA in their loadie. Sure, go for it. But to have it for the entire game and then black sight to have an infinite UAV that's like a fourth of the map and advanced UAV, just a complete lack of understanding of how to make a battle royale is what that shows to me. This is Warzone. Well, this is the Warzone map. This is zombies.